Welcome back. Today, we will be going over how to fix the brightness keys after downloading Linux Ubuntu. First thing you need to do is connect to the internet. Once you do that, you want to open the terminal. You can do that by holding Ctrl+Alt+T. Next, you want to type sudo apt-get update. And now enter. It should ask for your password. Now you can enter it and wait for the command to run. You know the command's done when you get the green text. Next, type sudo apt install inotify-tools and then enter. Once the command is completely finished, you want to type sudo /user/local/bin/redirect-brightness.sh and hit enter. This should open the Nano text editor. I'll add a link to the script in the description below. You want to paste that into the Nano text editor. Press Ctrl+O to save the text editor, and now hit enter. Now you want to go to your applications menu and click Startup Applications. We named it Redirect Brightness Script. In the command box, type sudo redirect-brightness-l. And in the comment, we put sudo redirect-brightness-l. Click Add, click Close, open back up the terminal, chmod A+X /user/local/bin/redirect-brightness.sh. Next, you want to type sudo crontab-e. Use your arrow keys to go all the way down to this editor and type @reboot sudo redirect-brightness.sh-l. And to exit, Ctrl+X. And finally, we'll type sudo shutdown-r now. This will restart Linux, and when it reboots, your brightness should work. Thank you for watching. Any questions or comments, you can leave below.